Hello, children. I'm Pastor Ted. Today we're going to look at a passage in the Bible. It's actually one of my favorite passages where Saint Paul tells us that the Holy Spirit is like a fruit tree. What? Like a fruit tree? Is the Holy Spirit a fruit tree? No, of course not. But the Holy Spirit is like a fruit tree, but the fruit we pick isn't apples or oranges or lemons. Oh, no. There's a whole list of fruit that we pick from the Holy Spirit's fruit tree. I'm going to read this passage. It comes from the book of Galatians, chapter 5, verse 22. And I'm going to put on my glasses because people my age sometimes need glasses to read. Do you need glasses to read? I do. Okay, Galatians chapter 5, verse 22. The fruit of the Spirit, says St. Paul, is, now get ready, here's a list. The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control. Boy, that is quite a list, isn't it? I would just love if my life could bear all those fruits. Let's have a short prayer. Holy Spirit, come into our lives so that we can bear all those fruits. Amen. Let's talk now about one or two of those fruits. Okay, let's look at the two fruits, kindness and generosity. Sometimes we use the word goodness for generosity. Well, children, I want you to meet my friend Angie the doggy. I bet you are kind to animals, to kitties and doggies, right? Well, let me tell you about Angie. She's kind too. In the morning, when I'm working at my office, Angie comes in and she gives me a doggy treat, a dog bone. Yeah, look at that. And she'll drop it at my feet or she'll put it in my hand. And even though Angie loves these dog bone doggy treats, she gives it to me to eat. Why? Because she is generous. She's being kind to me. You and I can be kind to animals. And in this case, Angie's kind to me too and generous. So if you want to be kind to your friends, you want to share your toys, right? You might even be generous and give your friends something you think they want. Well, I think Angie has a fruit of the Holy Spirit, and I hope that you and I also bear the fruits of kindness and generosity. Well, children, I certainly have enjoyed our time together to read the Bible and ask the Holy Spirit to fill our lives with the good fruits. Bye-bye.